ice level. My name is James Cebulski from way up here high, set to bring you all the action. Ray, an opportunity to take a real stranglehold on this one here tonight.
Another win would really put them in a good spot. Driver's seat for sure.
Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Cincinnati's got the puck along the wall. Denies him on the play. Tries to feed it over to Van Riemsdyk. Colorado's on the attack. Back at the point, they set it up. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. On the one-timer. Oh, what a stop. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Fires away. Can't get it to go. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Coughs up possession of the puck. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Puts it just wide of the net. Carries it across the line. Quick pass to Richard. Jeffrey's got it along the wing. Knocked away. Grabs the puck. Colorado's got the puck along the boards. Myers picking up momentum through center. Puts it to the front of the net. And now he moves it to Richard. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Look out, what a hit. You gotta keep your head up out there. Here's a shot, makes the save. Handles the puck, hammers him with a big hit.
Wow, he got right into him, solid hit.
Great pressure, forcing the turnover. Great pad save.
He's sharp on that one, nowhere to go for the puck.
Moves it quickly over to DeLaurier. Back to the point it goes. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And that's blocked. Sends the pass over. Here's a chance right out in front. Picked up along the boards by DeZingle. Taken by Spezza. Here's a short pass to Janssen. Janssen's got it into offensive territory. Here's a shot. Oh, what a chance. And he puts it wide of the net.
Good delivery. He got rid of that in a hurry. But he ends up missing the net.
DeLaurier's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, a clutch save. Quick feed to Gergensen. Takes the feed. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. Right on the doorstep, and that one's broken up. Colorado's got it behind the net, and that's broken up with a stick in front. And now he angles it across to Aber. DeLaurier's going to play it against the half wall. Denies him on the one-timer.
I need to take another look at that. I thought there was room to get by. Clearly, I was wrong. I'm glad I don't have to take the hit he just took.
Richard's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the back end. Point-to-point pass. Move to the middle! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Takes the pass, misses over the net, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Miller.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Moves right to the middle. Backhander, stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
CeCe's got it across the line. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Slides it quickly to Jeffrey. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Since Cincinnati's played this first period like there's no puck. Every time they get a chance, they ram somebody into the board. Scoreless first, but a really good start.
Davis has won the draw, and now it's grabbed by Reinhardt. Great glove save!
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw.
It gets big hit right over there.
And now he moves it quickly to Polak. Gets it to the other point. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Last minute of play.
Inside the final minute of the first here. That one's off the blocker. Moves it to Reinhardt. Takes it across the blue line. Thunderous hit.
Well, that's inevitable. He had his head down, got hit so hard he dropped the stick. Now he's got to go pick it up before he can join the play again.
Why coaches say keep your head up, right?
Well, that's one of the reasons. Davis doesn't have time to maneuver himself out of the way of this. That's like a freight train.
Perreault's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Just wide! Zeros are on the board after 20 minutes of play.
Be sure to attend our Auto and Light Truck Show next weekend and get a sneak peek at next year's models from the
Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. No goals yet through the first 20 minutes. Let's see if this changes here in period number two as we get underway. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Cincinnati's played themselves a really good first period. They've had the puck at the net. They've got rebound opportunities. They haven't found a way to finish, however.
Cincinnati's got a hold of it along the wall. And that pass is intercepted. Comes up with the steal. Trying to gain a step. He's in, all alone, slides it across. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Quick pass to Edler. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Lays into the body on the play. A chance right in front. That's off a stick. Moves it quickly over to Miller. And he scores.
They tell you it doesn't have to hit the back of the net. It's just got to get over the goal line for it to count. That one does. The goalie had a big chunk of it. Just not enough.
Cincinnati's had plenty of chances, but they also finally have the game's first goal.
I'd rather have less chances and score earlier than this. This is when frustration starts to creep in.
By number 19 and by number 26, Michael
takes a shot and makes a save. Here's a short pass to CeCe. Gets control of the puck here at his own end. Nice pass. Hello!
Yeah, hello, good night. What a hit. He put him right into the board. Really finished hard.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Jeffries made this part of his game. He levels his opponent here.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to Yurko. That's blocked. Dishes it to Delorier. Moves it around along the half wall. Knocked away. Moves it to Spezza. Looks to set up at the point now. Shoots it. That goes wide. Cincinnati's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed. Hintz brings it in. Shot on net. Takes that one right in the logo. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale. Cincinnati's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Good job tangling up his opponent here. And that pass is stolen. Holden stick handling in his own zone. Colorado's got the puck. Carries it in. Quick pass to Gergensen's. Gergensen's was hooked on their play, and the official saw it. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Pretty cut and dry from up here, and the official saw it firsthand with hooking the call.
It's a penalty of being in bad position, and I think when you impede a player like this, they should call the hooking penalty every time.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up.
Bednarz plays it into the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to DeSingle. And now he tries to get it across to Hamilton. Takes the feed at the point. Shot stopped by the goaltender. More than half the frame has been played here. 1-0 the score. Play resumes as they win the draw here in the special teams. Through center along the wing. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Puck scooped up. Swooping in on the attack. Oh, what a beautiful glove save! Into the offensive zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. On the attack along the boards. Stones him in front.
Colorado's relentless physical play has helped them get the lead in this game.
Here in the late goings of the period, Colorado's got a one-goal lead. back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Too much congestion in front. Cincinnati's gained possession along the boards. Yurko's got it against the boards. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up, makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. Slides the puck down low. And that'll do it for period number two. 2-1 is where things sit after two periods of play.
Look for our food donation boxes. Located throughout the concourse.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Cincinnati's going to have to work not to get frustrated here. They've had by far the best chances. The other goaltender, though, has been brilliant tonight.
We're still in the early stages of this period. It's 2-1. Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Puts it on net. Traps that puck tight into his chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. And he slides it quickly to Reinhardt. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Feeds the puck to Raymond. Van Riemsdyk's got it on the offensive end. Puts it on net, comes up with the stop. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Lets it fly. Stones him with the blocker. Raymond's carrying it ahead. Flips it at the net, and he comes up with it. Richard's won the draw. Quick feed down low. Quick pass to Meyer. Slides the puck over.
Richard's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Nowhere for that shot to go through. Now a quick pass to Meyer. Puck picked up by Hamilton. Takes the pass from the boards. Moves it quickly over to Meyer. Quick feed down low. Love that hit. Here's an offensive chance. Right to the middle. Too many bodies in the way. Manages to hang on. Over the line they come. Makes the move in close.
You're gonna deke it. He goes to the forehand, puts it away.
the other half, this game can't end quick enough.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. They've got the defense outnumbered. Quick feed to Smith. Pass back to the point. Cincinnati's got the puck in their own end. Oh, just a textbook hit. Here's a chance right in the slot. Moves it to Johnsson. And that goes off a player. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a backhander. Stopped by the goaltender.
That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Colorado's really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. Hard blast! Denies him with a save! Quick pass to Miller. Oh, that was violent!
That's a big hit, and it jars you right to the core when you get hit like that.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puts the puck on net, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Gets in front of it.
He worked hard to find the puck, but it's also because he's in great position. Bednarz throws a board rattler here. That one hurts if you're on the receiving end.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Carries it across the line. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Into the offensive end now. Cincinnati's got it from behind the net. Gets it over to Richard. They've got numbers. Just wide of the net. Jeffrey's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Let's get the call here. He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the puck, and he gets a stick caught in their feet.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
They've been successful on the power play already, James. So now you get another opportunity. Do not relax. Go pile it on and get another one.
And manages to clear the zone. Moves it quickly over to Meyer. Here's a short pass to Edler. Takes a shot with the stop. Here's a chance out front. Taken by Riley. Gets it out of his own end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Receives the pass. Bednarz looks around. Right in front of the net! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Como's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Here in the dying moments of this period, a lot of offense in this one, mostly from one side. We've got 4-1 the score. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Here's a shot! Locks it down with a stop! I think he got a blocker on that one. Davis carries the puck in his own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Stone. Way too much congestion blocks that. Icing the call. We'll stretch this one out just a little longer.
Yeah, James, the only thing this whistle's good for is I'm starting to pack up my briefcase to get out of here.
The trot, he ties up his opponent.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I wanted to score every time I was out there.
Quick feed to Smith. Cincinnati's got the puck along the boards. Here's a chance. Here's the pass. And that one's turned away.
1 minute left.
Under a minute to go in the third. Cincinnati's got a hold of it along the wall. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines them up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through them.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Menelius moves it into the attacking end. Moves it to Davis. Puts it up front. Big-time defensive play. Cincinnati's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Reinhardt's got the puck in his own zone. Now he takes it over the line. Back to the blue line. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Hintz wins it in the offensive zone. Shuts him down.
He reacts.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Oh,